Emotions ran high today during the trial of a former officer accused of shooting and killing a teenager in Balch Springs. The jury watched video and saw pictures from the night that Roy Oliver shot into a car driving away from a party. Jordan Edwards was killed. Body camera video shows officers handcuffing Edwards' friends and brother as the teen lay dying in the front seat. At one point during today's testimony, visibly upset family members left the courtroom. Trial's expected to last into next week.